This is an Eyewitness News webcast.
Hi, I'm Chris Langlois, and this is your Eyewitness News webcast on this Thursday, September 13th. First, your forecast. Meteorologist Stefano DiPietro has us covered. Stefano, good morning.
Good morning, Chris. And a lot of cloud cover around again today. Some fog this morning and a few showers this afternoon. So it's pretty much the same as what we ended up seeing through yesterday. Now, that cloud cover is really not going anywhere today. Maybe some small peaks of sun every now and then, but unlucky in that department. There'll be a few more showers that fire up through this afternoon and going into this evening. So have the umbrella ready today as you're out and about. Here's the eyewitness weather forecast. 76 for the high. It's mild and muggy. A few rain showers. A very isolated rumble of thunder is something we'll be watching for as well. Tonight we fall to the 60s, 78 tomorrow. The showers will be less numerous tomorrow. It'll actually be pretty isolated. Saturday and Sunday break out into a little sun each day, 80 and 82. Monday we're at 78. Then Tuesday we'll have some rain make its way back in, Chris.
Thanks, Stefano. Barnes & Noble opens its new temporary location today in Luzerne County. Repairs continue on the Arena Hub Plaza store in Wilkes-Barre Township. That store was heavily damaged by an EF2 tornado back in June. The new store is in the nearby East End Center. That plaza is on the other side of the Wyoming Valley Mall. Officials say they are continuing to work diligently to reopen the Arena Hub Plaza location. Customers can get updates on that rebuilding process on the store's social media pages. Cleanup efforts are still underway after heavy rains left roads impassable in Bradford County earlier this week. PennDOT crews are working to clear the way for a creek that flooded Route 6 in Standing Stone Township on Monday. Heavy rains and flash flooding caused tons of debris to block a 5-foot culvert that passes under the highway. It's typical of the damage left behind by the storms in that area of Bradford County. PennDOT crews are hoping for a break from the destructive weather. And engineers say at least a dozen state and local roads remain closed due to serious washouts in Bradford County. Those are today's top headlines. Have a great day.